Howdy, this is Spell Rider, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout New Vegas. I'm exactly where I left off last time. I'm just continuing my recording. I want to search this place. I think there's a couple good items. I didn't really want to mess with this too much because I knew I was going to come back to it later. Part of the Boomer's quest. You come over here. Well, that's what I was thinking of. There's a shed or shack or something over there. Oh, there's a couple of those Lake Lurk dudes too. Or Meyer Lakes or whatever they're called. Some Meyer Lurker byproducts. Or maybe it's the other way around. You know, the chicken or the egg thing. So, it looks like it's starting to turn night now. Let me... It's either I lose all the color, or I lose the light at nighttime. So I'd rather have the color and just fast forward at night. There's two of those Venoms, and they both disappeared when I picked up one of them. Can't remember what's in here. Some stuff up here. There's no reason to be up here, is there? No. I think there might be some mole rats or something in here, so I better be careful. Something. A rat. No. Yeah, just regular rats. Dang, they're right behind me. Oh, their meat's not worth anything either. All right, let's see what I can find on the shelves. A lot of knives. If I put all those knives together, would it make one good knife? Ooh, sarsaparilla. And then bottle caps. And a star bottle cap. Good. No, I didn't want that empty. Bad you can't pick up those hula girl dancer thingies, bobblehead things. Take one home, put it on the shelf. It's down there, Lad's Life. That'll work. Almost didn't see that one. It's too many people. Bobby pins. This is why I never find bobby pins, especially in Fallout 3, because look how tiny they are. I already passed by there, and I didn't see them. Oh, there's more bottle caps. And another star bottle cap. Cool. Pencils. I have a feeling it's going to take forever get all the freaking pencils that Willow wants. Especially when they disappear like that. There it is. It's underneath. Can I get it? Yeah. So much easier to pick locks in this than it is in Fallout 3. And there's a lot more bottle caps, bobby pins. So kind of screwed up. All right. You'd think if the lock picking was harder, they'd give you a little bit more lock picks. But no. Got to make it hard and less. Oh God, there's red spots in here. There's more of these little bastards. All right, one more pencils. All the way, I'm trying to get you some pencils. Can't pick them up your dang self. Oh God, one of them disappeared. Hate when that happens. Empty. Now, where'd that freaking one go that I dropped? Or that fell through? It's gone forever. Never to be heard of or seen again. There's another star. Dang, I wonder how many star bottle caps I have now. Let me check. Wow, this mouse is so sensitive. If I turn down the sensitivity, though, it's harder to shoot. Okay, I got 29 out of 50, so I'm not doing too bad. About more than half. And it's going to be a while before I do that quest, so... doing good. Another safe. Tumblers today. I don't even think I need that because isn't that a permanent one? Tumblers today. See, that's a permanent increase to lockpicking. And if I remember, in this, my lockpicking skill is all the way up already, ain't it? Oh, no, it's not. Might as well just use it. Yeah. All right, here we go. So I don't want to get too much farther to my left over there. That little mound of dirt right there is actually where he initiates his quest at. And Bitter Springs is just right between, see where that tree is? And that hill right there. Kind of see it from over here. Probably see somebody wandering around, probably patrol or something. Once you get around this corner, yeah, right there. Up through that. And it's pretty crazy, man. It's fun. It's one of the more hairier fights in the game. Because you have like three waves of Legion coming after you. Run from me. Ooh. Oh. And there's not just a couple legions each wave either. There's quite a few with dogs. And you're trying to protect the people because there's like a lot of refugees over there. Hey, let's go this way. And then you get to hear the rest of Boone's story. Hold on a second. There is too much noise in the background right now. All right, I'm back. Yeah, there was a train going by. Lately, it's been a little cooler around here, so I don't want to leave the air conditioner on, so we open up the windows because it gets too hot in here without the air conditioner on and the windows closed. So the freaking trains drive me batshit crazy. Did I ask this before? Why is batshit crazy? I don't know.
Morning.
No clue.
I know I shouldn't scavenge here, but I'm not promising anything.
Why they came up with that phrase.
What brings you to Ranger Station Bravo?
Does batshit drive you crazy? Maybe it does. I know that bats...
We're here to make sure the Legion doesn't try to sneak... Yeah.
When bats fill up a cave, there's like shitloads of batshit everywhere. Literally shitloads of batshit. And maybe if you're in that cave too long,
hey,
it'll drive you crazy. I don't know. That is a question for Google that I'm going to have to look up. And I will probably look it up while I'm editing this. And you should see something above explaining why batshit drives you crazy. Or if it does. Or what the hell it freaking means. Okay, let's talk to this dude.
If you're here to sell something, we don't want any.
Sell something? Do I look like a traveling freaking salesman? Way the hell out here in the middle of bum hell crap Egypt. That's another good question. Why do they call it bum fuck Egypt? Is that a racist remark? I don't know. But it doesn't sound like it's talking about the people. It's talking about a place. Bum fuck Egypt. Well, I don't know. I'm going to have to look that one up too. Okay. So, what do you do here?
This is the frontier of NCR territory, and we're the first line of defense. You won't find much in the way of civilization east of here. South of here is Camp Guardian, but they've been having radio trouble, so they've been silent for a while now.
That it? I thought there was more to this. Okay, Sergeant Reyes sent me. Yep.
No problem. Hey, do me a favor when you get back to Reyes and tell her that we don't need any more damn ammo.
Oh, here we go.
Mind more water, though.
Need more water? I just stole your water. I just stole it. It was not stealing. It was just laying there not stealing. That's why you don't have no freaking water, dude. Because you don't make it red so that I don't steal it. Yeah. Why don't you use a radio to fix your supply situation?
You think I haven't tried? Every time I do, Camp Golf acknowledges the situation. And soon after that, more ammo.
How are the water supplies right now?
We're not going to die of thirst anytime soon, but I'd rather have too much than not enough.
Since you have extra, could I have some of that ammo?
It's not my call to make. You'd have to clear it with Ranger Erickson.
Okay, let's talk about something else.
All right.
And what was that about surplus ammo?
We keep getting deliveries of ammunition for some reason. I don't mind target practice, but there isn't all that much to shoot at out here.
So he just mentioned that he...
All right. Careful out there.
...sends it to Camp Golf, and apparently it's not getting through the
we won't go
supply
quietly.
Requests.
The Legion can count on that.
Or they're just getting the wrong supplies. They're getting more water and less ammo when they want more ammo and less water, I guess.
Something up?
Other way around, huh? Less ammo and more water. Tilden mentioned that you have surplus ammo. Mind if I have some?
You're not stationed here. But your rep with the NCR speaks for itself. It's mostly rifle rounds, but I'll throw in a few boxes of pistol ammo. I really shouldn't be doing this for you. But there's no way we're going to use all of this or be able to carry it with us.
Okay, give me 60 rounds of 5.56 and 30 of 357. All right.
Yep.
That'll do. So, what is the quest now? It's going back to Reyes. Yeah. Dang it. There we go. It did say something about Camp Golf before, though. Wait, let me see something else. Also, let me go to Charlie. Because it did mention Charlie. She mentioned Ranger Station Charlie. But I already knew that it was wiped out, so I didn't come here. But I want to see during the quest if coming here makes a difference. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
All mine.
Hey, Boom.
Where are they at? There's... He was shooting at something, or somebody was shooting at somebody before I went in there. The hell? I think it'd be Legion, because they always attack here. Try this one more time. Okay, the guys are gone. Nothing looks different in here. Out the way, JT. Ah. Okay, what was that box? Our desk, okay. What? I know I checked these desks last time I was here. I gotta find out if there's a way to... I think maybe all this stuff was stealing before, too. And there's a... Floor safe. Yeah, it's still empty. Okay. Yeah, I want to find out if there's a way to... change Shaytee's name. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a console command... to change people's names. Here they are. Here they come. I want to change JT's name to Dog Meat. It just bugs me that his name's JT. When there's a Dog Meat in all the other Fallouts. Try to snipe these guys, huh?
Retribution.
Where'd that other dude go? He ran, huh? Like a little wuss. Ah. You know what? I'm gonna... Wow. Loot these two guys, and I'm over-encumbered. Damn it! I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's go after this dude that ran. Where'd the wuss go? He's probably hiding behind a rock somewhere. I don't see his red mark, though. He must have ran quite a ways away. Sometimes that doesn't seem... There it is. Come on, wuss. Come on. Come on. Stop peeing your kilts or whatever those Roman dress things are called. Tunic. It's a tunic, ain't it? Where's he at? Where's he at?
There you are.
There's another one over there. Damn it. Oh, wow. Went behind a rock before I had a shot. Loot this guy first. I'm going after that dude. get out a better gun. Hey, dude. Hey. Where you going?
Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head?
Ain't that a kick in your brain? Hey. Hey.
All mine.
Are you gonna run too? That dude didn't have much time to do anything, did he? There's some more coming. Something's over there. All right, I'm just going to fast travel out of here before I get too carried away. I'm going back to Forlorn Hope. I go around hunting these dudes for days. Oh, crap. What's going on? What's going on? Oh, that noise every time. I think that's bloat flies, huh? The bloat flies are back? Or did I not kill them last time? God, it's nighttime, too. Can I even save? Oh, I could save. Or not save. Wait. I didn't think you could wait during battle. And it seems like it's during a battle. Wow. Oh, wow. Yeah, that was definitely during a battle. It was right in back of me all of a sudden. Maybe it got that close from me waiting. It got from way over there all the way over to here during the time I was waiting. It didn't really hurt me. It didn't hurt my HP at all. Just gave me a little splatter in the face. Blood splatter. Alright. Turn this on. Hey! Hey! I'm back! I'm back! I'm back!
Welcome back.
Oh, well, thank you. Every station except for Charlie has been given the new security codes. Charlie was wiped out.
The station's been silent for quite some time now. I guess this confirms what we've all feared. Thanks for letting me know. I'll switch over all radio broadcasts to the new encrypted channels. This ought to help us stay a step ahead of any spies. Before you go, I've got another job available.
Before you go. And by the way, let's see if I can get you killed again. Okay.
We've received some disturbing reports from some of the ranger stations. Heavy casualties at Alpha, super mutant legionaries at Delta. The weirdest one has to be the Great Khans and their trained death claws at Foxtrot. These reports can't be accurate, can they?
Trained
death claws.
I know
you've already been out there, but could you do me a solid and confirm these reports with the Rangers who sent them in?
All right. I'll investigate and let you know what I find out about the odd reports. Have you heard anything unusual about any of the other stations? Let me try that.
Nothing is severe. Charlie seems to be getting a lot of extra medical supplies for some reason, while Bravo hasn't requested a resupply in a while. Echo has been reporting heavy Legion activity down on their end, but that's about it.
Bravo was the one that actually was sending reports for supplies, or requests for supplies. And she says that they haven't even sent one in a while. So something's up. I'll investigate and let you know.
Thank you, and good luck.
Thank you. All right. So, got to go back to a few of these. Delta's the closest, so let's go there first. And I don't think it's.
Hey.
It's not her. I'm so
why
stuck
are you
to.
Still
it's supposed
here?
To be the person in charge.
Sir?
I got marked that way. Marked that way. Okay, there he is, or she, he or she. We didn't see anybody in charge of this place last time. There was only just that one person. This is probably why, because he's way the hell over here somewhere. There he is. Whoa, there's the dam right there, it looks like.
Looks like we booted the Legion out of Nelson. No sudden moves, and you and I will do all right.
What are you doing out here?
Keeping watch on the river and looking for anyone trying to cross it.
Yeah.
Best of the best.
Okay. You filed a report saying that the Legion super mutants wiped out an NCR patrol.
No, I didn't. You might hear that kind of nonsense from a drunk trooper on the strip, but not from me. The Legion doesn't have super mutants. That patrol was wiped out by its own incompetence. A couple of the troopers were fooling around with a grenade when it went off.
Okay, so that's the false report. All right, let me check this out while we're over here.
Hello.
Is that the dam right there? Oh, crap. Oh, I thought he was a bad guy. It's a freaking Robo Brain. Until the DLC of Fallout 4 came out, Automatron, I didn't remember anything about Robo Brains, and except for in one of the DLCs here, Old World Blues. But apparently they're in this, and they're in Fallout 3, and I just didn't remember. I don't know why. Okay, can I talk to you? Can I talk to you? Can I talk to you? No. Okay, then. So let me go get up on this rock so we can see what's going on over here. This is the closest we've been to the dam so far. Oh, there it is.
Hello, Bab.
Yeah, we're pretty dang close. Go up that trail and go around and you're on the dam. I'm not going to do that yet. That'll probably be one of the last NCR missions I do before I move on to the boomers. I don't even think there's a mission up there. Maybe. Oh, there is one small one. What am I doing? I need to fast travel. Okay, to Alpha. God, something's going on over here. There's red marks. Let me talk to her real quick.
Did you need something else?
Reyes sent me. She's curious about the high casualties at this station.
High casualties? We've had one broken ankle, but nobody at this post has died.
Reyes' information says otherwise.
Any injury, illness, or death gets radioed to Ranger HQ at Camp Golf.
Chief
Hanlon and his aides compile the reports and assign reinforcements as needed. And they're not needed here.
Yep. So far, it just looks bad for Camp Golf, right? Okay. How could Reyes have been wrong? Maybe you're lying to keep morale?
There are other Ranger posts around. Reyes might have mixed up the report.
Maybe you're lying?
Do a fucking head count, then. Yep. Everybody's right where they're supposed to be.
Let's talk about something else.
Reyes got the numbers wrong. Not much more to it than that.
And that's it.
So long.
All right, that beep meant that I'm out of time for this episode, but I'm going to keep going real quick just to get this over with. I'll probably edit out some of it here and there just to make it a shorter episode. But I want to at least get this part done first. I didn't even check to see what those red dots were on the other camp. There's a couple of them this way, though. Those are probably just giant menaces.
Yeah.
Okay, I need to confirm your reports about Great Khans with trained Deathclaws.
You must be mistaken. I haven't filed any report like that. Trained Deathclaws? I would have remembered that. If someone is saying I filed that report, that's a load of crap. I won't have my name attached to a clerical error.
Okay.
Be careful out there.
Tell Reyes her suspicions about misinformation is it's been fed to the NCR, it was correct. So let's run back there real quick. And then we got to go to Camp Golf next. Hey, well, let's get over here so we can actually see her. I hate talking to the back of people's heads when they're sitting down like this.
Welcome back.
And you just click on them, you're talking to the back of their head. Okay. The Rangers' versions of the reports they sent to Camp Golf don't match what you received.
I knew it. Every one of the false reports was signed off by Chief Hanlon at Camp Golf. But why would the chief manipulate the reports? I need you to take everything we found to Chief Hanlon and confront him with it. I don't want to make this public unless we have to.
And that's Bye. It. Okay, I'm going to fast travel to close as I can to Camp Golf. Oh, well, I'm going to run this level up here real quick too, and then I'll fast travel to Camp Golf, and I will start there on the next episode. There's two quests at Camp Golf, and I want to do both of them while I'm there, and hopefully I'll get both of them done in the next episode because they're not real long ones. So until then, leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment, check out my links below, support my channel if you can, and we'll see you next time. Adios.